So this is Elsa. She's a Flemish giant. She's one of our other critters. We've got 3 rabbits in total. And this one loves her cuddles. She's just sitting outside enjoying it. It's pretty hot today. And to share. Hi, fish fam. Just wanted to do an update. As you can see, my hubby's fish have had their babies. This was the yellow mom, we're pretty sure. Hope you can see them all in there. He's definitely given them an oasis to hide in. One of his previous females. There's the mom way over there. There's one there. Still a little camera shy. That one should be soon. And her back there. Well, I wanted to do something different. Everybody's been putting pothos plants in the aquarium, which is good. And yes, that's broken. So I decided to try something different. And we put a spider plant in here just to see what would happen. And it's actually growing really, really good. So if you need an alternative plant, or you can find one that you can snitch a little baby off of, there's an extra idea for you. There's your sticker, Susan. These guys are going to the pet shop tomorrow. I was just selecting which ones to take over there. So here's their goodbye video. They're gonna get to go to their forever homes.